Teachers in the Waverly School District have approved a tentative contract agreement. The deal now heads to the school board for a final vote of approval. Under this contract, teachers get the maximum state allotment for health insurance and will receive a one-time signing bonus. The deal is a long time coming for teachers who went the entire school year without a contract. We'll let you know what the Waverly School Board decides.